Speak of the North, a lonely moor, by Charlotte Brontë. Speak of the North, a lonely moor, silent and dark and trackless swells, the waves of some wild streamlet pour, hurriedly through its ferny dells, profoundly still, the twilight air, lifeless the landscape, so we deem, till like a phantom gliding near, a stag bends down to drink the stream, and far away, a mountain zone, a cold white waste of snowdrifts lies, and one star, large and soft and lone, silently lights the unclouded skies.